Hiawatha Bray here with another laptop. Or is it? This is the latest thing in a particular category of laptops known as the Chromebook. And if you haven't heard about these, it's high time you started to think about them. At a time when sales of personal computers are falling through the floor, the Chromebook category is one of the few categories of personal computer that's seeing sales really soar. They come from a multitude of manufacturers, but we're going to look at one made by the Taiwanese company Acer. It's called the C720, and it's unlike your typical laptop in a number of ways. The first thing you notice when you fire up a Chromebook is how fast everything happens. These things actually have relatively low-powered, inexpensive processors. This one's got an Intel Celeron in it, but it still boots up in seconds. And one of the key reasons is that it's not running Windows. There's no Microsoft software on this bad boy. It's using Google's own operating system called Chrome, which is, of course, related to the Android operating system they use on smartphones, but this one's somewhat more sophisticated and powerful. You can run hundreds of different kinds of apps designed to run on the Chromebook. Not nearly as much software as you can run on Windows, but it lets you do pretty much everything that the average run-of-the-mill person wants to do when he's using a laptop, like write documents, check email, or watch a movie on Netflix. Nowadays, a good Windows laptop will probably run you $500 or $600. This one costs only $250. Of course, that means you have to do without a lot. There's no hard drive in this thing. There's no optical drive in it, and the screen resolution isn't the best. As a primary computer, I don't think you'd really necessarily want to rely on this. But lots of us need a sort of a spare machine for the kids, or something to carry around just for doing relatively light computing work. For stuff like that, many people nowadays are buying tablets, and that's not necessarily a bad idea. But if you need a keyboard, a decent screen, and the ability to do a lot of standard computing tasks in a really cheap and convenient and lightweight package, I happen to think that the Chromebooks are one of the best options out there, and this is one of the best Chromebooks I've tried. From the Tech Lab, this is Hiawatha Bray.